Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today we're going to be playing more Hunter Call of the Wild. We're playing in the Theta. I know last time I didn't kill a single thing, but this time I'm going to. Because the Theta is a special map. I'll probably kill a few things. I'll go to different maps. I just woke up, so. Bro, would you quit running? There's something way out there. Two miner. That one right there. I can't see that. Can I, like, not scan you? Oh, you're four easy? I'm gonna gladly kill you. I'm not gonna hit him right there. I wanna hit him in between. I don't see if I can shot that one and the doe next to him. Oh no. Where is he? There he is. Oh, can I hit him again? Oh, there you go. Bye bye. Oh, and that one didn't even. Barely even. I love this game, dude. That's crazy. How did I hit that? Comment down below if you want me to, And if anyone's wondering. Oh, sorry about that. This game, if anyone wants it, I don't know what its rating is. Probably am for mature. I think that's what they say, I'm not sure. But I have a friend who wants to know if. Comment down below what the rating of this game is. So this deer right here is probably going to be a silver. Well, 30s can reach gold. Oh. Silver, how far off was he? But yeah, he was a good while off. Wait, where'd I hit him? Double lung? Nice. There you are. Let's go way up in here. If anyone's wondering, this gun is the Zara 10308. It can put down practically any animal you can shoot at it. Gold. Oh no. How far off? 80. Oh, it's hitting gold. 860 buckthorn, it's not bad. We'll go down to Lake Home. Lake Home Lake. Is there any moose up in here? Alright, I'll see if I can get him out of those bushes. Nice whitetail too. Uh-oh, where'd he go? He's still far off. I want to see if I can. I need to. I'm blindsided. I can't see nothing. Oh no. That's in his back. My bullets have been dropping recently, so. Let's hope that I hit him. Oh, wherever he was, he didn't go far. There you are. Ghost, where are you, buddy? There you are. Oh no. No! Oh, that's big. Medium? There's a high chance. It wasn't a vital, but it was right in there. So he's probably getting these weeds, honestly. Told you. He did. Oh! Hand! Hand locked down, nice. So, what's his writing? Wait, what'd I hit it? So, it's in the silver range. I just didn't hit it well. Nice little white seal. I'll take it. Be quiet, Eagle. So I'm gonna look this up because in Russia, up there, the bear one. Reindeer, alright. Alright. So, a reindeer and a caribou are two different things. Because a reindeer's like scientific names like Tigris diabolicus. Tigris diabolicus. I know I probably butchered that name, but okay. I'd sneeze. Sorry about that. Oh no. Back at the Diora. Definitely in gold territory. Alright, that one right there is the one I want. Where? If I can get over here, I could probably get it inside. Why does it look like my TV is shaking? Boom, baby. I wonder if I can hit one of them.
Ooh. You know what a track is? Evidence you're not alone out there. Humbling, eh?
So that one's probably going to be a silver, and that one's probably going to be a gold. Let's save the best for last. Silver, how far off from gold? Oh. $17 off. It's not bad. 11,000 gold. Double on. Okay. Let's go here real quick. So that's 4 animals. Yeah, you. hog right there. Where'd he go? They're really trying to make this game hard on me, aren't they? That's the four right there. Gotta see if he'll move. Oh, I could try and quick trigger him. So that one now had permanent brain damage. Oh, we killed that. Sadly. Is there even a rating for these things? There's not. Okay. Now you. I need you to go over here because I think I gave this deer permanent brain damage. I did hit it. And like its neck or something. No, we're going to hit. Ooh, that's very low. Now watch this be like a level. Now watch this be like a diamond. It's ran away over in here. Shut up, dog. Watch this. So get him. If I killed that, let's just forget about this one. Oh, we did kill him. Thank you, doggy. Silver. Oh, I blew his rack off. $6,000 to taxiderm. Yeah, I think I'm good. Now, let's track this guy. Go. Medium blood. There you are. I know you didn't go far. Pebble. Bronze. Well, he was moving. He's in silver range. Nice. Where do I want to go now? That's crazy. Okay, we're back at the Aurora. Alright, we're gonna go back. I'm gonna go to storage. We're gonna put up that real quick. Twelve-inch slug. No, those aren't slugs. The movie Cars is superior. Come on, get them ducks in. Bro, what?